Hello viewers, welcome, and I want to show you what really takes place in this forest. Okay, here we go. It's a very good morning. I hope you are all good and welcome wherever you are watching from. Thank you so much. Here we go. I'm in the Karen West Forest. And it's very thick, it's a thick forest. We are going to see the activities that people really do in this forest. Some are very frustrating, some are very shameful, some are very encouraging. Welcome guys, and here we go. Okay, so I'll show you around. Can see the forest. Here is the forest. You can hear the sound, bird sounds. Okay. Here we go. So allow me to start by saying that this forest is very cool, very nice. It has paths, and let's see the purpose of these paths. Okay, as you can see the white powders. These ones here, the white powders. These white powders are the indicators that shows you the way. Okay, why you? Because this forest, it's used by the cyclists, those who ride bicycles. Yeah. They move around, see the white powder, yeah, shows the directions around. Okay, so here when you are in a holiday or you are bored at home, you can come in this forest, do your cycling. It's very nice. Okay, there's also a river in this forest. I'll get near it and I'll show you guys. So here we go. It's very clean. Okay, let me show you the river. Just going down the river. Here we go. Here we go. There's that small river. It's a seasonal river. Okay. Can see the flow, it's a seasonal river, it's not that big. Okay, that's it guys, it's in the Karen West, the forest. Here you go, I'm up. Okay, now let's continue with our journey, show you around the forest. Okay, so guys, I'm starting this journey. I'm gonna show you the nature. Here we go. Yes guys, subscribe to my channel if you love my content, and you can also at the comment section just tell me how to improve my content. Tell me what you want to see and I'm ready. Yeah, I'm ready to video it. Here you go guys, very nice. So if you come to this forest, it can relaxes you. Yeah, can come relax your mind, come around, take a walk. It's not only about the cycling, you can just use foot, very safe. Yeah, the place is very, very safe. I see the river again. Yeah, you don't have to pay any fee so that you can be in this forest. No. Only if need be, you'll get the KWS officers to show you around. Yeah, if you want to go into the thicket, the middle of the forest, yeah, that's when you can need the KWS officers and the officials. Okay, so here we go. This is the way. So the white powders are all over, which is very nice to guide you. So this is the reason why you don't need the officers to come take you around. Yeah. The forest is a bit safe. No dangerous animals around. Yeah. So it's very friendly. Very friendly. Here you go, guys. Thank you. Thank you, viewers. And now, okay. So I've seen it. Here you go. Again, guys, I'm pleading you watch my videos and tell me what to improve. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. Very quiet. The sounds that you can hear in this forest are the bird sounds. Yeah. Here we go. Very nice. I can assure you guys, if you come into this forest, you'll really enjoy. You'll really enjoy. Yeah. It's very quiet. If you want a place to relax yourself without spending anything, it's here. You just have to carry your water and snacks. Yeah. Just come around, take a walk with your family or with your dog or with your bicycle. Okay. Here you go, guys. I'm sorry for the sun. Yeah. But I'm trying to give you the best shot. Okay. Guys, I'm using my phone to take this video. Okay, here we go. This is the forest, guys. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. As you can see, here we go. Okay, guys. Here you go. It's very safe, very nice. Come all. Yeah. Just show you the river again. I don't know if you can see the water, it's not that moving very fast. Yeah, it's very nice. I love it. Okay, here we go. You can still see the white powders. Here we go. There we go. Yeah. I'm really enjoying it, guys. Okay, viewers, I have to tell you this. It's very good here. When you come taking a walk, you will relax. It will relax your mind and you will feel good. Yeah, if you want to avoid mental illness like the stress, pressure, just take a good walk. Take a walk down here, just explore it. You will be good to go, because what the most important thing is your mental health. Yeah, here we go. I know we are going through a lot, but it is what it is. It's all upon us to make the changes. The change is in us. Yeah. As an individual, the change is in you. You're the only one who can make the change. So I'm proudly taking this shot just to show you around. Yeah, I can hear the monkeys. There are also monkeys here. Let's see if you'll meet with one, two or three of them. Okay, here you go, guys. It's been 11 minutes past the starting point. Yeah, here we go. And in this forest, what I can assure you, viewers, is that you don't struggle to pass by the trees, because the path is well destined. Yeah, it's very favorable. Very nice. Here you go. And I'm sorry, guys, since I'm a bit shaky. Yeah, I'm using my phone, my Android phone, and that's why. Okay. So far, so good. It's very nice to make a difference. Very, very nice. Yeah. So let's stop that ego that I can't. The I can't ego. Very dangerous. Rather, just have to take a step. Welcome, guys. Show you this walk. Yeah. This is a walk that I've decided to take to show you, my viewers, around. Yeah, let's go. So I told you that it's very safe here. I'm enjoying the walk alone, just doing the talk. Yeah. Very nice. So let's do it. Let's take this journey. Here we go. Even those who love motorbikes, yeah. But it's very rare for the motorbike people to be in this forest. Yeah. The good activity here around is just a quietness. Yeah. the fresh air, seeing different kind of trees, hearing the bird sounds. It's really relaxing the mind. Here we go. Guys, I'm going to show you another frustrating thing. Just few meters ahead. So you can see, this is our first disappointing thing. I'm going to show you more and we can discuss about it. Okay. See? They're very tall. Very, very tall. Yeah. Very nice trees. Very conserved forest. Yeah, Tembea Kenya. Tembea Kenya, guys. Take a walk. Here we go. Yes. Just look. Look at that tree. Very tall. Let me show you. Wow. Very tall. It's a tall one. You see the marks? The marks are all over, guys. So you can't get lost. Yeah. It's not that those forests where we see in the movies, thick ones. That when you get in it, you'll meet with very scary things. No, but this one is very nice. Yeah. It's in the west part of Karen. To the north part of Ngong. There you go. There you go. The forest is very clean, guys. You love it. That's why the air is very fresh here. Not many people comes around, but people do come here. People do come, take a walk. I wish you can meet with one or two people so that you can see what I'm talking about. Yes, guys. Let me show you this. There's the small ants. Yeah. There they are. Small ants around, which are not that dangerous, but if you step on them unknowingly, you'll know. If they just climb up, you'll get it. They are dangerous when you want them to be dangerous to you. So you just have to avoid them. Yeah. I love the trees. Love the trees around. Very nice. Very, very nice. It's now 19 past our start point. 19 minutes. Okay. So, my estimated time is around 33 minutes. 33 minutes walk through this thick forest. Yeah, peaceful forest, very clean forest. Yeah. But you know, guys, if something is good, there is also bad thing about it. As I told you, it's very frustrating if you see people throwing garbages in the forest. The forest has to be clean as it is. Yeah. You don't have to bring waste in the forest, since you can do something about it. This is second one. Yeah. That's the second one. But it's a clean one, guys. It's a clean one. I've already reported this to the KWS office here in Karen. The other one is in Ngong, which is very far. And the other one is in Langata, which is far. So I just went to the KWS offices and reported the matter of loitering the forest, that there are those goons who comes in the forest and dump their waste products. Yeah, which is very wrong, very shameful. Here we go. It's very frustrating. I was very frustrated the first day I came into this forest when I saw it. The initiative that I took was to go straight to the authority and report the matter. Yeah. And it was resolved. So they're just waiting to catch one culprit. But I don't know what happened. The wastes are still in here. Some were burnt down. Just going to show you. Just in a few. Here we go. Thanks again, guys, for taking your time just to go through this video. I do appreciate. Yeah, help me push my content. My content is all about making videos just to put there on YouTube. Here we go. Yeah, here you go, guys. And I'm moving very fast. Yeah, moving very fast to show you around. Here we go. You can hear the aeroplane, bird sounds. Let me show you the tires of the bicycles. There we go. You can see it. Okay. I'm showing how it is in here. Yes. If you don't have money to go to the other forest to pay, you can come in here, take a walk. Yeah. Then with time, you can go the big forests. You can see how it goes. Yes, guys, it's now 24 minutes past. Here you go. And so far, so good. Yes, so far, so good. You can see around.
big trees, giants. Here you go. And surprisingly, there are no people fetching firewood in here. Yeah. Which is very, very nice. Because you don't have to mess with the environment. It's very good. It's called the love of nature. Here you go. Hear the sound, guys. Yes, the bird sounds. Very nice in the morning. No noise. Those are the sounds, guys. Very cool. I love the sounds. So if you come here, the only noise you'll hear is the bird sounds. And aeroplane sounds. There are not many aeroplanes that should make noise. It's just a few. Here we go. So those are the sounds. Now, here is the most frustrating part, guys. You see? People dump inside the forest. Very, very frustrating. Very, very. Shame on you. Shame on you who did this. And shame on you. Shame. Shame on you a million times. You see? Very, very frustrating. It's not nice. Yes, guys. You see, the forest is very clean. And with your five senses, a grown-up person, a grown-up individual comes and loiter inside the forest. I'm sorry for this, guys. I'm very frustrated. Grow up. Grow up. Who did this? You have to love the environment. So guys, we have to shame on those people. That was our love for the nature. The walk was nice. And now this is the exit. See, here are now the cyclists I was telling you. You see? Very nice. You see? So they are going to take another route. Another root. Here you go. Here they go. Thank you, guys. So this is a tarmac road. Just crossing it. Yeah. See? That was our exit. And I'm out. Thank you, guys. If you love my content, let me know. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah, we just have to shame on those people who live around the in the forest. Very, very wrong. Yeah. Very wrong. We have to shame them. Yeah. Here we go, and thank you, guys. Thank you so much. We are here. So I was telling you the forest is in the west part of Karen. Yeah, that's just the tip of it. The forest is very wide. Yeah, and very nice. Now I'm outside. Just to show you, as you've seen the cyclist, yeah. Thank you, guys. Let's show you. I'm out. Okay. Thank you, guys. Show you now. Thank you so much. Thank you. And that was a walk in the forest. And I'm out. Thank you.